Hi everyone, welcome to Color Tunes with Sampada and Purvi. Today we'll be painting a lavender using watercolors. So we need a handmade sheet, round brushes and watercolors. So we'll require sap green, scarlet lake and ultramarine blue. So let's begin. The first layer I've used scarlet lake and ultramarine blue. I've started freehand. So here we have used less of the paint and more of water. I've done it freehand. If you want, you can start with the prior drawing, but the drawing should be very light. So we'll go on with the next flower. It's just simple strokes. Now we'll start with the second layer. Second layer you should start only once the first layer is semi-dry. So for the second layer, again we've used scarlet lake, ultramarine blue, but here less of water again. And we apply the darker shade in the areas where we want it to be. Just simple strokes, just move your brush very softly. So we're done with the right side of it. Now for the third layer, again same colors, ultramarine blue and scarlet lake, but here very less of water. That's minimal amount of water. And this layer should be done once the second layer is completely dry. So you can try out this technique for making greeting cards or bookmarks or even envelopes, like those small little cute envelopes, and do this painting. It'll look really beautiful. You can also try, you know, wrapping your book with a nice white cover and try out this painting on it. Now once we're done with the third layer, let's move on to our leaves. Let's also make our leaves look really, really, really beautiful. So yes, for leaves I've used sap green, that's direct sap green. So try out this technique and let us know what you made out of it in the comment section. So now here I've applied a darker shade of sap green again. You can experiment with different colors for the same flower. So we're done. These are a few examples we just tried out. So just see a closer look. Please like, share and subscribe if you liked our video. Thanks for watching.